hurry in this way.
Oh, I can't stay mad at you, baby.
Observation number 22, regarding unknown phenomena. What is the source of phenomena? Suchong employ observers. Observer task to find more phenomena. Observer report, young woman disappear. Observer has nothing else to report on topic. If Suchong can find this woman, she will make interesting new phenomena.
You really can put it away.
All right, let me go check the exhaust vent. sign of her. Looks like we'll need to turn up the thermostat if we're gonna flush her out.
It's over that way.
Turn the heat up.
Not going to burn her.
It's the only way to bring her to us. If you won't do it, I will. Just get her. Mr. DeWitt. Mr. DeWitt, tell me why. Mr. DeWitt, it's time. You have to do this. What?
Turn the goddamn thermostat up.
Do you hear that? We need to get back to the exhaust before we lose the girl again.
Sally! Sally, come out! It isn't working!
I told you she's coming!
It isn't working! Turn it off!
If we turn it off, it's not gonna work!
We have to turn it off! We are hurting her! Sally? Sally, it's Booker. It's me. Sally, come on. I'm gonna get you out of here. Sally! Come out here right now!
No!
Sally... No!
Booker!
Perfect timing. There! That one!
All right!
This is mine!
Sorry, that's all I've got!
Mr. DeWitt!
okay, Sally.
Is she?
Look, it's Sal. She's come to see you. We're going home. Do you want to go home? Don't fight, please. Don't. I'm here. I just want to take you home. I just want to
get us off. Get her back. Get her back.
You're hurting her.
She's come with
she's
me.
She's not your child.
She is mine.
Let her go! Let her go!
She's mine!
The air is closing!
Shut it down! Shut down the machine!
You've got to pull her through!
Pull!
Shut down the machine!
No, she's not through!
Hurry.
Shut it down!
No, no, look out!
That poor child.
She wasn't yours, Comstock.
No, no.
I wasn't.
No.
Yet you had to have me, didn't you?
No, this isn't right.
And when the guilt
no.
was too much,
you turned to us to solve your problem.
To provide a place to go where you might forget.
Where there never was an Anna in the first place.
Comstock was never one to own up to his errors, was he, brother?
Never comfortable with the choices he made.
Always seeking someone else's life to claim as his own.
Elizabeth. Child. I am so sorry.
No, you're not. You're about to be.
Oh!